Hello guys, welcome back to a brand new video and welcome back to Road to Glory with Eastbourne Mark. Last episode went okay. Probably think we should have probably got through to the next round of the FA Cup, but still slightly disappointed with the way that turned out. You can obviously see our fixtures on the screen and who we're going to go up against. We're going up against Clapham, Dartford and Middlestone. Middlestone could end this episode in the playoffs for us, so that's going to be a big game going forward, but I think we need these 6 points against Dartford and Clapham to get them. But anyway, I want to get this episode straight underway. So guys, you know what to do, subscribe for more, thanks for watching, and let's go. And this video is also sponsored by LOL T-Shirt Company. Send my merch, link for my merch down in the description below, along with all my social medias as well, so make sure you go check out my match and then follow me on social media. So we're just 1 round away from the FA Cup. You can see the FA Cup scores for some of the games in the first round proper. Just a bit of a shame that we're just 1 round away from the FA Cup proper as well, but we have to move on. And as I said in the last episode, the league is more important than anything at this present time, especially we're trying to reach the playoffs as well. So this is what my system manager's suggesting for the next game. I'm not happy that he wants to take Torres out, so I'm not going to hit this team, but as we get closer to the game I will look at the lineup and I'll take it from there. And as you can see in this message as well, we're favourites, it's the 4, so let's go prove the odds right and let's win this game. So as you can see here, same as always, we've got our performance table. We're strong, they're inconsistent. 20th versus 8th, so we're mildly favourites to win this game. So here we go against Clapham. Clapham have kicked off as well. We're away from home for the first game in this episode. Clapham are quite on the ball now. Quite on the ball with Case, placing on ball. Corner kick to us now. Dean Feltagen puts it into the box. Headers, defended header, that was. Harrison in the ball now for us. All we gotta do is here. He's all the way back to John. John kicks it forward. Head up. Charlie's kind of going the end of it, but I don't think he will. And it's a penalty. Okay, nice early penalty for us. Only 20 minutes into the game as well. Let's hope we can take advantage of it. And the Clapham player has been put there as well. He's gonna step up and take it. And he fails to put it away. Oh, should have scored that there. Clapham now have a throw in. Throws in to Taylor. As I said, sorry if I mispronounced any names in this episode or series. Dean just had the ball there. Back to Dean now. Dean kicks it forward. Charlie gives it to Harrison. It's all the way back to Dean now, outside the box. Puts it into the box. Greg gets ahead of it. Goal! 1-0. Nice touch by Greg. I think he actually tried to header that in first time. Bounced off the defender. So, you know, nice for him to try again. And sort of makes up for the penalty. Nice little touch by Dean there as well. 1-0, 21 minutes in. As I said, it sort of makes up for the penalty just there. Dean's got a free kick now. Puts it into the box. Defended. Now Clapham on the counter attack. Finding three pairs back. They give it all the way back. Gives us a chance there to get back. Back down the wing now to Case. Nice tackle pass there. James is now on the ball. Harrison kicks it forward. Charlie's alone. Charlie's looking for support. Gives it all the way back to Harrison. Dean now. That's Clapham. Clapham kicks it forward. Now we're breaking. What are you going to do with it here? Their player looks free. Has enough to have a shot off here. Looks like he's going to get a shot off. And left tackle. Puts it into the box from the corner. I can't do it. Try and get a shot off. Defender is in the way. Jandy is now free. Kicks it forward. No one out there to really get the ball. Francois now. They're on the ball. Puts it into the box. James to the soccer and has bullet. Harrison. John. John puts in. Cross. Well, Charlie has a shot went well wide. Deep shots on, two on target, so we're less than halfway off the shots on target. So I will be putting shots into perspective for training for the next game. Anyway, Clapham now back on the ball. Tyler now. My keeper kicks it out. Let's go to John. They just managed to get a tackle off. They're three down here. One on one with the keeper. 1-1. I mean, why didn't John just pass it? But nice finishing there by Clapham. Sort of a bit annoyed about that goal, to be more honest. 2 minutes added on now. And there's the half time whistle. Troy's on for the second half, the West or a different on the left hand side for the first half. Gale now. John. Can we score from the start from the second half? The rear kickoff. Tackled by Clapham there. John has a throw in and kill it, gave it to James. James got tackled. They ran on the break here. James looks like he's got it covered. No, he don't. They're still on the break here. Plays it forward. That was lucky. Torres now. Corner to the opposition here. Puts it into the box. 2-1. Ryan Case. Who had him? And then he dropped down to 10. I mean, whoever that was on the post didn't do your job, did you? We got another free kick in there. Put it into the box. We clear it. Torres tried to get a tackle in there. What are we going to do with the ball here? Right, they just look like they're playing with us a little bit. We need to go more attack them. Pace now. Not 3-1 surely. I would quite happily take a point here, if I'm all honest. Good ball by Casey. But what were we thinking? Playing that high line though. Harrison now. To Dane. Dane's up for support and got it. To James. We're back on the attack now. Went into our half. And we give a silly free kick away. The next game is vitally important. Nearly 4-1 there as well. But so the next game is very important. When we're going to be able to challenge Middlestone for the last game of this episode, we're going to have to wait and find out, but down now. John. John plays it forward. No one really goes for it right. Why? Back on the ball to John now. James. Greg. Can Greg make it? Could at least make it 3-2 Greg as well. James now. Torres. What are you doing? Torres now, back on the road. Harrison. To Dane. Plays it across the box. Torres. Well, they've lost the final race. Into the box.
Could have made it 3-2.
Dean now. Dean puts it into the box. James just stands there like a lollipop man helping kids cross the road. Good throw him. Straight to them. Harrison on the ball now. Dean plays takes it forward. We're back on the ball. 7 minutes left to the deadline on time. Case now. Case, what's got to do with it? Pass it on to Taylor, Tyler. 1-2 there as well. Quite a good 3 points it's going to be for Clapham. He's gone all up the other end and he's all the way to the keeper. I think it's Charlie trying to chase it down there as well. Not Charlie, so I've just got half time. John now. And Greg down there. This can he got support. Greg, if you can't put our way, pass it on. Corner now. Dean, puts it into the box. James is on it now. You've got support to your right and your left. And have a long half thing before the next game. John takes from it and game's over anyway. And into deep at the top. Free kick. Oh no, don't get on that free kick. There's the final whistle. So disappointed. Our next game is against Dartford, who's in first position. Yeah, I can't see us winning that, for all honest, but I'll have a go like I always do. So, it's got my assistant manager's gone for the Dartford game. I will accept this one, because after losing that last game, it's a big charge. Let's see what he can do with the squad he wants to put out. Obviously Dartford are favourites as well. So now you can see up the form table again. We've gone to inconsistent to strong. And so are Dartford. Dartford only picked up 2 wins in their last 5, same as we. So we're sort of on a level playing field going into this game. So here we go against Dartford. We have kickoff. Gals on the ball now. Back forward, trying to Dartford's hand and ball jelly. Dartford have a throw-in here to McQueen, puts it into the box, Roman defends it, Wolves got the front on that as well. Anderson's looking over with James a bit. The ball went the wrong way, I think, for Dartford there. Dean tries to put a bit of pressure on him. McQueen now. What are you going to do with it here? Gives it to Brown. Brown plays it forward. What are you guys over here? Has a shot. Dean passes the ball forward there. Sorry if you haven't heard that just a minute by the way. Anderson now. Dartford. Dartford plays the long ball forward. Nash. What are you guys over here? Looks like he's going, had a shot off but went well wide. Dartford has a free kick here. Thought that's gone in before checking that. Still got out wide though for Dartford. Dartford hit again from the defenders to get a throw for it. Anderson now throws it into the box. Worry. Keeps it forward. No one there, right? Just get it. Dartford kick it back forward. They look short. Goal. Darren McQueen. I wasn't expecting nothing else, to be honest. They're top of the league for a reason. But what a ball that was. Look at that sort of ball. Darren McQueen's foot and then bang. 1-0 down. Down now. That fall. Nash. Free kick to us. It was an offside. Yes, it was. What's got a free kick here for us? Puts it in the box. Shot goal! I thought it was actually putting that in the box, but obviously not. I had a great shot from there. Nice shot it was. 1-1. Come on, we get back into this. We get the 3 points out of this. Well, come on boys, I believe in it. So they keep doing their run way down before the ball even came out to it. Okay. What else? Wells kicks it forward. Charlie going on the end of it. Yes, he does. Powers. Powers is still on the ball here. Tries to give over to James. Fails to do so. Now Darwin on the attack here. Looking for support. He passes it back. But he rips it forward. Ball thrust now. What have I got over here? Plays it across the pitch. For Anderson now, for Dartford. Dartford to Nash, for Dartford. Header, keeper saves. How close was that? I'll be more than happy to get a point out of this game, if I'm all honest. Goal kick Dartford. Dartford kick out from the goal kick, obviously, not my clubs do. What I got to do over here, running down the wing. McQueen. Puts it for support. Nash saves. Throwing to us now. Rowan. Harrison. Wolves. Wolves cross turning the rock, but way too late. Harrison's going on to it and does. He gets tackled. Now Dartford are well on the attack here. Not sure how many pads back. It's open here. Shut off. Free kick to us now. Dean's got to take it. Definitely puts this one into the box. Just going to get a red shirt on that. Off the keeper sees it. Will be 2-1. Corner to us now anyway. 2 minutes to Wolves half gone. Less than 2 minutes to half gone. Dean Cox puts it into the box. Nash now. What can I go first? Definitely, I might be able to get a shot off there, but fails to do so. Good thing is, even though we've been dominated, our shots are half, and there's the half time whistle. I've brought colours on for the second. That's what I did to sub. Come on, boys. Good. On the attack. Nice tackle there. Free kick for... Really?